this point again. It is a new day. I am somewhat rested. And I refuse to leave it alone. Okay. Sometimes I seem to get doodads from the cameras, but not this time.
Die in 20 seconds and get full of them.
It up. No, they did not. Okay. Ah! I'm gonna try it with the... Oh, did I lose this one? Did I lose the secret too? Fuck. I mean, I wasn't really paying attention, but... Well, let's do one run. I don't expect to survive this, so... Uh-oh. Quite there yet.
The processing power of the factory mainframe has been used to breach the city's defenses. Get to the main terminal and plant another tracking device.
Basically, my success with the mecha depends on my ability to, you know, dance around and move and shit. And oh, actually, let me try this. Okay, no doodads. So yeah, when I'm not dodging well, then I'm not... Okay, secret found. When I'm not dodging well, then I'm not fighting them well. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh no, 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 no. Fuck, no, this is not acceptable. Load. Said last night, this may seem like cheating, but if the odds are stacked so colossally against me as they are now, with my almost non-existent health and all that, then I don't care. Okay, so I don't want this to be too far in here.
You cannot pass this far.
She said confidently. No. I will just keep running with it because I need to get the moves going, so. Sprint? No, I can't. Eight health, oh shit. Third one here yet? Five! Oh, okay. Yeah. That was expected. Oh yes. This is very much acceptable. Too bad I can't save. Okay. Uh-oh. I think I had it for a while and then I blew it. Oh, no, 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 no. One health, are you kidding me? No. Ah. Sometimes there is do that.
Medical exam.
Sometimes.
I think I forgot something.
Yes, this will do.
You won grand prize.
No. Oh, is it over? Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna run with it anyway. The movement was all off.
The processing power of the factory mainframe has been used to breach the city's defenses. Get to the main terminal and plant another tracking device.
Do we get? Oh, I think it's just clipping through something. It is not ideal, but it is better than nothing. Collect this. Away from them.
I
Ow. Health! Health! Oh my god. Give me. Oh, it is the third one already. Ow. So the last one, huh? Olé! Yes! Fuck yes. All the yes. I think I'm gonna get the save point here. I do hope I will. Maybe not. In that case, let me destroy everything here first. And examine the area for any residual doodads. Cameras. Okay, that doesn't take damage. What glorious mayhem. Better not get too close to this flame here.
Welcome to our great tower.
Could be useful actually. Let's take a look at the weapons. Let's go with gear.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Is it gonna close up after me? No. Okay. If the game doesn't give me a save point soon, though, it's like a huge dick move. Ah, I think we're going inside this compound now. Show me your cameras and titties and butties. Hot on Sean. Yeah, let's carry on. Oh yes, please. Let me see. There's probably a mecha behind that door. Ah, no, the mecha already came out from this door. So I need to get a bunch of them behind me. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Oh, there's more. Of course there's more. Why wouldn't there be? Ah! Okay, so it seems it would be useful to get as many as possible behind me, and only then shoot the barrel. I see health. Oh! I think I did it. Oh, shit! Just see the health and then see it fade. I'm not gonna shoot these just yet because they will probably become useful like any moment now. Oh, is something behind me now? Oh shit. Oh, okay. There's that. Oh, I need to do the beginning again, won't I? basically I want to set everything up for maximum mayhem. Green, get off me. I'm not hitting them. Oh my. The bombs show up later, okay. That makes sense. And of course none of them dropped health. Oh my. Does not exactly bode well for the upcoming fight. Yeah, that. So my thinking is, can I somehow trigger the second wave, the second horde, to run with along with the first? So I'm gonna try to run for the stairs right away. Monkeying around with explosive barrels. What could possibly go wrong? Shit, I'm stuck. Note to self, avoid corners. So what I really need is the second punch. At least the second punch. To get into the area at the same time as the first, so let's not shoot. Activate everything, okay. Cornered. Green, get it. Oh, fuck. Ah, yeah, and of course, the whole pipe gas pipelines over there. Oh, what just No. Load. Did you just disappear? Not cool, man. this. Gather this. And only then roll the barrel. And now run here. Oh, oops. Okay, so much about that plan. Still, I think I'm onto something here. Gather this, gather this. Let them run. This barrel. Okay, I don't. This does not seem to work. So I would still like to catch the little bomber wave in the same damage wave as the first buggers, but I think this might not be the way to do it. I see green. What? What just happened? Basically, one thing that I'm trying to avoid is getting cornered, backed up into this corner with no way out. That's a good position now. So let's try this again. Way. One thing that I did succeed in, it seems, is to gather a bigger horde, though. Right, so keep this. Over there. What's this? And it's gone. Okay, let's take time to examine this area then. Any cameras that I should be aware of? Way. So whatever awaits up there is nasty. Oh, missiles, huh? Oh, this is some new thingy. Oh, I can get out again. Awesome. How come the health items disappear faster than anything else? Ow. Ow. Oh, looks like we had a mini boss here. There's like I see that big green light. I wonder if it's health. Music indicates that we are not done yet. Ah, so there's another one. Oh. See if I can get it to come to me. Ah, of course, and these thingies now mean a great threat to me. What's that? This is a relative blind spot. Let's see if I can get them to come down. What's this? I think it's right above me. Come to me. Okay, it's patrolling in the exact same area. Oh. think it's maybe closed in to wherever it is. The balcony thingy. Oh, I think I did it. Okay, quick, get to do that. Oh, there were explosive thingies here. What's this do? Oh, no, don't go away. Nice green thing. Why did you go away, green thing? Oh, okay. I got it. Okay. Oh, no. This was not good. Come to me. And what about that other? Oh, let me get that other dude out first. Oh yeah. Oh, there's fall damage. Okay, that's good to know. So what happens if I try to shoot those items down? That doesn't seem to work. So I have to... Can I jump over this? I can't. Ah! Oh! I did grab something. Let's try again. So I have to sprint very precisely. First off. Ah, damn it. Over this. Oh yes. Yoink. Oh, there's more. I guess that the way up there is only through here, I think. So it's like secret upon secret. Ah, too far. Shit. Now I took full damage. Oh my. Not good. Oh, come on. I was already on board, damn it. Can I just shoot it down? There's health in there. Yeah, that doesn't seem to work here. What's on this side? Not much.
Sector locked down.
No! Damn it. No. Can I get a save point here at least? Yeah, I'm gonna... Mainframe, you say? Did I get a save point here? Can I? Before I do the mission critical thing, I wanna get to that doodad. No. Don't you fumble now? Okay. So how do I collect it? Can't shoot at it. This does not have an interface. Oh, okay. Oh, totally worth it. Okay, so I think now I've earned myself a main quest thing. Let's do this. I suppose after this there will be mayhem.
Good job. We have received the data. The mainframe was used to create the breach. We need more data. Find the closest antenna array and plant a tracking device.
Okay. Oh yes, okay. So first off, I suppose there will be little friends coming up. Oh Ow. Well, I would say that I have earned myself a break, and because I got the save point and everything. Also, can I leave this area through a window? No? Okay. Because it would be super useful to get these guys into this confined space. Anyway, I'm gonna make a break. I might play some more. If I do, see you then. If not, see you some other time. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.